Hello, my name is Muhammad Shafiq bin Johari. I am 24 years old from Skuda Yoho. So right now, I am pursuing my final semester of bachelor degree in quantity surveying at University Technology Malaysia with CGPA 3.70 and expected to graduate in October 2020. So I am also a diploma graduate in quantity surveying at University Technology Kuala Lumpur with CGPA 3.70. During my study, I have learned a lot of subjects regarding quantity surveying, such as measurement, cost estimate, development economy, construction technology, and also construction law. Then, I have undergone 2 times internship program, 5 months in JUBM Sdn Bhd during diploma, and 6 months in Juruk Kebangsaan Antara during my degree. These 2 QS firms are the platform that I use to implement what I have learned from university, and at the same time, I managed to gain new knowledge in this field, such as taking off tender and contract document preparation, site valuation, prepare interim payment, and also involved in project meeting. So by gaining a lot of knowledge during the studies and internship, I managed to learn a lot of new software skills such as CAD measure, Revit, Glodden, and also Microsoft Office. Other than that, I also able to improve my soft skill, especially in communication and work ethics that I've learned during the project meeting. In terms of my personal characteristic, I can tell that I am good in leadership. I have handled a lot of society programs and assignment projects. As example, I have organized QS Fit 2015 program excellently with my team members. It taught me a lot on how to handle my team members. Furthermore, I also a responsible and cooperative person where during my final year project, I managed to carry my group as the leader and also cooperate with my team members despite there are a lot of issues happen, and we did very well for the project. Thus, I'm looking forward to secure a job opportunity as quantity surveyor to implement my knowledge and improve my skill for my career growth. Lastly, if you intended to hire me, please don't hesitate to reach me via email for further inquiries.